This morning, Jason Osu lost his fight for life. It's exactly a week since the 31-year-old was shot repeatedly at point-blank range.
Mr. Osu was gunned down as he drove into his home here on Beauclair Drive at around 5:30 in the afternoon. The two gunmen walked right up to the vehicle and fired at least five shots through the driver and passenger windows.
And the fatal attack was caught on CCTV. It shows the gunmen firing at Mr. Osu before they fled in a dark car, possibly a stolen black Citroen C4, which was found burning nearby.
The first thing I was aware of really was just hearing a siren, and then a police car came flying along the road.
Gary Critchley runs the local news agents. He says this area around Queen's Drive in South Liverpool is not used to violence or criminality.
I've been here 35 years now and I've never known it happen. We have paper boys who deliver along there, so you know they could quite easily have been going past at that time. So it might be targeted, but that doesn't mean to say that innocent people won't be involved.
Merseyside police confirmed Mr. Osu's family was known to them, but say they found no evidence linking Jason to serious organised crime. They want anyone with information to contact them. Rachel Townsend, Granada Reports, Liverpool.